I don't know if you've ever ridden a quad before, but it usually takes two hands. We're going to go for a little ride.